Question number 6, 759 divided by 15. That means we are going to divide 759 by the table 15. In table 15, when do we get 75? 15 5s are 75. So, minus 75. So, 75 minus 75, you will get 0. Bring 9 down. It's not possible. Go by 0. 15 zeros are 0. 9 minus 0, you are going to get the remainder as 9. Write down the formula. That is, check whether you have divided properly or not. The quotient which you got is right or not by cross verification. That is, by having the formula, dividend is equals to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Divisor is 15, then quotient is 50 plus remainder. Remainder is 9. So write down 15 into 50 plus 9. Go for the working note. 15 into 15 is equals to 750. Then add the remainder, that is 9. If you add, it will become 759. It is similar to dividend. That means our quotient is right. Question number 7. That is 4287 divided by 21. See, that is, we are going to divide by 21. That means we should know table 21. Write down 4287 to be divided by 21. If you don't know how to find, let me tell you how. The easiest way, by multiplication. 21 ones are, it will be 21. So 21 twos are, let us try by multiply. 21 into 2, 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. That means we got by 2. 21 twos are 42. So 42 minus 42, you are going to get 0. Bring 8 down. It is not possible by single digit. So again multiply. 21 into 0, you will get 0. So you will get 8 below. Then bring the neighbor. That is 7. 8 and 7 will become 87. When do we get 87 in table 21? So let us check. 21 into 3. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. No. It is too small. So let us try by 4. 21 into 4. 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. See how much we need to find, that is 87. Now we got as 84. So let us check. 21 into 5. Suppose we may get exactly in that, or we are going to get more than 87. 5 ones are 5. 5 twos are 10. That is 105. It is more than 87. So which one you are going to choose? That is by 4. 21 into 4, it is 84. So go for the division. 21 into 4, write down the answer, minus 84. If you subtract, 7 minus 4, 3, 8 minus 8, 0. What is this? We got as quotient and this one as remainder. Now the next step is we have to check. Write down the formula. Dividend is equals to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Divisor is how much? 21. Write down 21 into quotient is 204. Write 204 plus. What is the remainder? 3. Write down 3. So this is the formula. Next, how will you check? By working note. 204 to be multiplied by 21, you are going to get 4284. For that answer, you are going to add 3. So it becomes 4287. What is our dividend? It is 4287. And what we got here? 4287. That means quotient is right. Question number 8. 9289 divided by 34. That means you should know table 34. Suppose if you don't know, go by multiplication method as I have shown in the above question. Okay, do in the same way and find the answer. For your convenient, I have written the table also beside, but don't copy. Try to learn how to find out. So 34, how many is 92? There is not 92, no 92. Take lesser than it. See, 34, 68, 102. 102 is more, so take less than it. That is 68. When do we get? During 2. 34 into 2, you are going to get 68. If you subtract, you will get answer 24. Bring it down. So it becomes 248. Now, do you get 248 in the table? No. Search it. 34, 68, 102, 136, 170, 204. The next is 238. That is lesser than 248. Next to it is 272. So that we can't take this one. So we need to go to the upper one. That is 34 into 7. You will get 238. Write down in the quotient 7 and bring 238 below. Then subtract it. 8 minus 8 0, 4 minus 3 1. Then bring the last digit, that is 9, beside. See the children, you have to write down the numbers one below the other properly while bringing the number also. Now it has become 109. Do we get 109 in table 34? No, we need to get lesser than it. When do we get it? In table 34 at the time of 3, that is 102. 34 into 3, you're going to get 102. 109 minus 102. 9 minus 2 will get 7. 0 minus 0, 0. 1 minus 1 is 0. So what is the quotient? 273, and the remainder is 7. Let us check. Write down the formula. Dividend is equals to divisor into quotient plus remainder. That is 34 into 273 plus 7. Go for the working note. You will get the answer as 9289, as similar to the dividend. That means your quotient is right.